There's more to dribbling than meets the eye. More parts of the foot, at least. But how and when do you use each one? Let's break it down. The first and most basic dribble is with the inside of the foot, and it's essential for ball control and changing direction when you need to keep the ball close. The laces or instep come in handy too, especially for longer touches. It's a different part of the inside of the foot, but it's also effective on the run. Speaking of running with the ball, it's often best to use the front outside of the foot, like that. Let your pinky toes do the work to take longer, speedier strides. This can be awkward for younger players to grasp and takes practice to develop. Another good use for outside of the foot dribbling, navigating around a defender to put your body between the ball and your opponent. Don't underestimate the sole of the foot in tight spaces either, for shielding, quick dragbacks, or to stop on a dime while dribbling. And in some situations, you may need every part. Inside, laces, outside, or sole. Now that's some fancy footwork.